I'll take your first question. It looks like we're proceeding slowly, but we bought a bunch of contracts, in effect, for money, and we knew that they were going to end, and so we're amortizing the cost of those contracts. But it's really, it was an anticipated decline that we got big revenues up front for taking, so we're not declining as much as, we're getting ahead. There's a little blip in the figures. Now, the second half of the question was...
Any major jumps or acquisitions you'd like to make, or customers you'd like to acquire?
There aren't any. Every contract that's significant is a major jump. And the business is so big, there are whole states. I mean, this is a huge business, and everybody is just scrambling in the first parts of something that's going to grow bigger and bigger and last and last. And as long as we're doing the work right and so on, why, it's likely to work out right.
Thank you.